your permission, my master. I have encountered a vergence in the Force. A boy.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
Finding him was the will of the Force. I have no doubt of that.
At last we will reveal ourselves to the Jedi. At last we will have revenge.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. They want to know what he's up to.
The Chancellor is not a bad man, Obi-Wan. He befriended me. He's watched out for me ever since I arrived here.
We are at war, Anakin.
I need your help, sir.
I'm pointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
What's wrong, Annie?
It's all Obi-Wan's fault. He's jealous. He's holding me back.
I found a way to save you.
I'm not going to die in childbirth, Annie.
I won't lose you, Padme.
Only through me can you achieve a power greater than any Jedi.
I've accepted the truth that you were once Anakin Skywalker, my father.
That name no longer has any meaning for me.
You're with him! You brought him here to kill me!
No!
A young Jedi named Darth Vader helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
Attachment leads to jealousy. The shadow of greed, that is.
I won't fail you. I'm not afraid.
You will be.
Never a condition of our agreement, nor was giving hand to this bounty hunter.
I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
One thing remains. You must confront Vader.
I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over.
Anakin, Chancellor Palpatine is evil.
From my point of view, the Jedi are evil.
Well, then you are lost.
Who are you?
I'm no one.
I was raised to do one thing. But I've got nothing to fight for.
Nothing will stand in our way. I will finish what you started.
are stories about what happened.
It's true. All of it. The dark side. A Jedi.
Force. It's calling to you. Just let it in.
You have that power too.